congratulations. What an incredible night. I mean, Roman, you won the Royal Rumble. Rock at your side, guys. How are you feeling? It's an incredible moment.
Well, how do you think I'm feeling? How do you think he's feeling? It is an incredible moment. Yeah, it's an incredible moment for you. What's happening right now, this is what we call a Samoan pancake. Yeah, and yeah, everybody likes that. Even the boys over there are laughing. And women pay good money for this, and you're getting it for free. So smarten up and ask the better question. All right, the man just won the Royal Rumble, so talk to him.
You're going to the Royal Rumble. You face Brock Lesnar. How can you take down the Beast for the WWE World title?
You're jumping way ahead schedule right now. I'm in the moment.
Let's talk about tonight. Right, exactly. Man, you're getting fired.
First of all, I have to show appreciation. When you're down and out, the odds are against you. You're outnumbered. Who can you count on? Blood. The blood running through these veins. Family. Family.
It's family, man. It's family first. Look, I came to Philadelphia because I wanted to watch my family compete in the Royal Rumble. I came to Philadelphia because WWE is my family. I wanted to watch the Royal Rumble. I came to Philadelphia. I went down. I came to Philadelphia. It's a city known for two things, two kinds of cheeses, cream and steak. Take that stupid look off your face. I will slap it off. The bottom line is this. My man went out there. He did a hell of a job, epically. Kicked some epic ass. I'm very proud of him. By the way, look, at the end of the day, all jokes aside, you know, this world of the WWE, the Royal Rumble, everybody loves the Royal Rumble, and it's hard to do. To compete in the Royal Rumble is a hard thing to do. So you got a guy like the Big Show, you got a guy like Kane, they go ahead and they double choke slam him. So yeah, I'm gonna come out. I would do it because I'm doing it the right I'm doing the right thing for the right guy, but on top of that, again, it's about family. Family first.
Now to your ahead of schedule question, Brock Lesnar. Right now, I'm gonna take a moment to heal. I'm busted up, I'm bleeding everywhere. I need to go see the trainer, I need to heal up, and then I need to study some tape. I'm going against the Beast, Brock Lesnar. That's all that matters right now. WrestleMania, one goal. Walk out there, WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and you can believe that.
You can believe that. Let me tell you something. What are you laughing at? I will slap the lips off your face and make you kiss your own ass. Listen, listen, guys, I'm doing a live interview. Stop laughing. Listen, the bottom line is this. It's family first. So not only is he going into WrestleMania, okay, facing Brock Lesnar, the Beast, a man who I have faced before in the past, but he's going to whoop Brock Lesnar's ass. Wait, he's not around here, is he? He's a bad dude, man. He's going to go in, and he's going to become WWE champion.
Congratulations, Roman. Rock.
Shut awesome your moment. Mouth. Listen, this is how we end the thing. If you smell what the Rock and Roman, yeah, I make it rain, bitches. Guys, we're live. Stop laughing, okay? What the Rock is cooking.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.